What is your name?
Bichola Nakima.
What is your name?
Lucky.
If you want God to use you, you must follow me closely.
Yes, Daddy.
Wow, nyakamodiwa ushumisha unlatela house.
If you hear me?
Yes, Daddy.
If you want God to use you, you must do it.
Follow you closely.
Yes. You must do it.
I must follow you closely.
Follow me closely. Follow me closely. Sometimes, when God wants to use people, they meet enemies in the church. Sometimes they are not celebrated. Sometimes they can make themselves not to be celebrated. So if you want God to use you, follow me out.
Closely.
You can't put me down. You follow me close. Come here. How do you feel?
I don't understand.
You don't understand. Even myself, I don't understand. Follow me closely. Follow me. How do you feel now?
I can't explain it, Daddy. Huh? I can't explain it, Daddy.
If you want God to use you, follow me closely. Come here. You hear me?
Yes, Daddy. Huh? Yes, Daddy.
Already you heard people talking against me.
Yes, Daddy. Huh? Yes.
And they are telling me I'm not a man of God. Huh?
Yes.
They speak many, many things.
Yes, Daddy.
Others, they told you that I need deliverance.
It's true. Huh? It's true.
So if you want God to use you, follow me closely, because this is a spirit of destroy people who are called. Are you hearing me?
Yes, Daddy.
Other they say I'm a liar.
It's true.
So now, I'm anointing you in front of them. So that you prophesy better than them.
Amen.
Because since they told you, it has affected your prayer. Eh?
It's true. I can't pray anymore.
Can't pray.
I'm receiving attack at night.
It's an attack. They have attacked you. Come on, Sakatirabaya. Since they told you, this man was a prayerful person. There are people who talk about me like they know me. Come here. What is your name?
Lucky.
What is your name? What is your name? What is your name?
Lucky.
What is your name?
Lucky. Lucky.
Today you are anointed. Are you seeing me? Look here, look here. Are you seeing me?
Yes, Daddy.
Do you see me?
Yes, Daddy.
Do you see me?
Yes, Daddy.
Do you see me?
Yes. Yes.
In Jesus' name. Now you start to see visions now. Whatever, listen, hold a mind, hold that mind, point it to me. Now you are anointed and no one can stop this calling. There are many people like him Because I must make example by him that their faith is being cut off. Encourage yourself, because where you're going is bigger. Don't allow. You know, one of the mistakes that I've done, which many pastors can do, was to allow this pulpit to be shared by my children. If I could not do that, no one would claim to take the church. 2017, 19 September, this ministry was supposed to be divided. God said no, he still wants to raise people. You are the one that God is raising. You are the one that God is raising. Listen, I know, because they saw something in you. You understand?
Yes.
They are still going to come to you. Yes. To destroy what God has given you now. Forgive them.
Yes,
and carry on.
Yes, Daddy. Amen.
We are unstoppable.
I will follow you closely. Daddy.
You know, can I tell you this? Charis is like a goose train. It's like what? A goose train. If when it moves there, when it's coming there, you must pretend like you didn't see it passing, but it has passed. You must do all means to stop it. But even if you try to stop, it's still going to pass.
Amen.
You can't stop a goose train.
Amen.
You can't stop a goose train.
Amen.
So, I'm telling you, it's not only you that God showed me here. I kept quiet. But God told me that this man, he wants to use also this young man.
Amen.
I never spoke with him. Did I ever speak with you?
No, Daddy.
Eh?
Never. I've never even come for one-on-one.
Eh?
I've never even come for one-on-one. I was just planning to come because
yeah,
there's a person who went to the church where I was before and keeps telling the pastor that if I don't come back, my life will never move forward. So I said, I was telling someone, I need to see Daddy, even if it's one-on-one. They told me how much. I said, I will make it. I will put the money.
I know that some people can't follow the fish on the river. I know. They follow it in the house.